goes by the name of Marnie McIntosh, but also known as Miss Elvis Lee. She is definitely a one-of-a-kind artist hailing from Manitoba. I'm very excited. This is my first time getting to see her perform. And maybe for some of you it's the same, and maybe some of you have seen her perform already, so you're a little ahead of us. So if you have, you will now be enjoying again, and if you haven't, we get to enjoy for the first time Miss Elvis Lee, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome, friends. Nice to see y'all. Hit it.
Shaking King Creole.